Mr. Trump, a lot of these are judgment questions. You had supported the war in Iraq before the invasion. What makes your judgment?
I did not support the war in Iraq.
2002.
That is a mainstream media nonsense put out by her because she, frankly, I think the best person in her campaign is mainstream media.
My question is, since you supported
like to hear?
It, why is your
judgment? I was against the war. Wait a minute. I was against the war in Iraq, just so you put it out.
The record shows
that I'm right. When I did an interview with Howard Stern, very lightly, first time anyone's asked me that, I said, very lightly, I don't know, maybe, who knows, essentially. I then did an interview with Neil Cavuto. We talked about the economy is more important. I then spoke to Sean Hannity, which everybody refuses to call Sean Hannity. I had numerous conversations with Sean Hannity at Fox, and Sean Hannity said, and he called me the other day, and I spoke to him about it. He said, you were totally against the war, because he was for the war.
Why is and your judgment better than
And that was before the war started. Sean Hannity said very strongly to me and other people, he's willing to say, but nobody wants to call him, I was against the war. He said, you used to have fights with me because Sean was in favor of the war. And I understand that side also, not very much, because we should have never been there. But nobody called Sean Hannity. And then they did an article in a major magazine shortly after the war started, I think in 04, but they did an article which had me totally against the war in Iraq. And one of your compatriots said, you know, whether it was before or right after, Trump was definitely, because if you read this article, there's no doubt. But if somebody, and I'll ask the press, if somebody would call up Sean Hannity, this was before the war started, he and I used to have arguments about the war. I said it's a terrible and a stupid thing. It's going to destabilize the Middle East, and that's exactly what it's done. It's been a disaster.
My reference was to what you had said in 2002, and my question was, why is your judgment any different than Mrs. Clinton?
Well, I have much better judgment than she does. There's no question about that. I also have a much better temperament than she has. You know, I have a much better. She spent, let me tell you, she spent hundreds of millions of dollars on an advertising. You know, they get Madison Avenue into a room, they put names, oh, temperament, let's go after. I think my strongest asset, maybe by far, is my temperament. I have a winning temperament. I know how to win. She does not know how to win.
Secretary
Clinton. Wait. The AFL-CIO the other day, behind the blue screen, I don't know who you were talking to, Secretary Clinton, but you were totally out of control. I said, there's a person with a temperament that's got a problem.
Secretary.